sorry.
You're cute. You spiked my whiskey last night, so I'll ask you one more time.
Patrick, come on, man.
I went back to the care home. Tell me,
nobody would ever blame you.
Paddy.
Yes, I'd rather have holes in my shoes and be drowning in gold.
And to us.
What? You'd bring the house down in all of us?
My mind got left out in the cold.
Bringing back bad memories, is it?
Broken, mate. There's something right up there. Again, man. Can't go with this, Patrick. Problem?
But you don't need that.
You've got no idea what I need. How would it got me through the day?
And what about the morrow and the next day?
I don't care. You've got no idea what it's like for me. I'll get somebody else.
Look, Anderson's still working with Wayne's.
What did you say?
Using my niece to get to me. It's despicable, even for you.
Are you really that desperate to upset us? Do you really hate us that much?
Look, we both know this is just some sick little game. So I want you to break up with her and leave her alone.
Aye, no problem. I'd be happy to get shot in the mouth of the cow. When you tell me where Faith is. You give me Faith, I'll give you Frankie. Fair swap.
If you think for one second that I'm going to let you leave with that pervert...
Wait, he's not a pervert. I'm an adult. You can't stop me.
I can if you live under my roof.
Fine. I'll move in with him.
And what if Frankie knew all the details about your imports? All that Eastern European stock?
You know, it's the fact that we lasses like Frankie, they go missing all the time. It's a sin. I'd hate for your family to have to go through that.
Are you ready?
Aye, let's get you out of here.
Later.
My name is Raven, and I guard this land.
That's it, that's it!